All right, mic test. Okay, guys, hear me. All right, so I'm looking at the extra missions. Unlock that. Predator pack. What is the predator pack? An enhanced portion of the mission info. Ballistic effect is guaranteed to trigger at a certain time during the mission. Just some effects will improve certain actions or attacks. Others will adversely impact your performance. Make sure to check the mission's details and prepare accordingly. Mission is survival consisting of multiple parts. Movable items are not restored during survival missions, but predator styles and equipment sets will change. Characters with fear or endurance on the mission will be removed and unable to revive until all missions are completed. Damn. All these are extra missions. I don't know if these are like... Dang. They're like 40 minutes damn long. Dang. Alright, well, never mind. I'm not going to worry about that. That's obviously, I'm not ready for that. But let's go. So, I think I'm going to go to the Fallen Egg, because this one, I want to make sure that I have like either like a Blaze, Freeze, or Spark attacks done. But I'm going to just hold off. I'm just going to go to the Fallen Egg right now. Any spaces are available. You can use the X button, select mission members. The more members you have, the more you're available. Who I have. And, oh, okay, so I guess I'll just put everybody here. Okay, that. Right then. We got three people on our squad now. Deploy, motherfucker. Going to a fallen egg. Get people as possible. Get them in there. Alright, looks alright. I couldn't even see. What the hell is up with her weapon? Look like eyeballs, man. What the hell? Got some weird weapons in this game. Alright. So. Same place we was at last time. Oh, how do I get my gun?
Good friends, good fight, good mission.
We did it! Awesome!
The mission's not done until you get home. Them's the rules.
Nice and easy mission. Hard to argue with that.
Hope I was helpful. Was I helpful? Glad they allow you to save afterwards. Like they automatically just do it for you. I'm in a small. What's that? Lindau got to talk to me. How much gold I got? I don't like that sniper bullet. That is divine. Okay. I kinda like that, but we're gonna have to deal with this. Let me go with the let's do the freeze bullet. versus Linda. I don't want to talk to me. Where is he? I mean, you see, he wants to talk to me. Oh, here we are. Hey there, are you starting to get living yet? Well, get to know better. Well, get to know better today, or I'd like to, but as usual, we'll talk about work. Today's mission, I will be with the long range. It's actually Bana. When you're ready, go to Hibari and accept the mission I ordered. Got that? Not that you and I are old frenemies. It's okay, but don't be scared, bro. I'm counting on you. Oh, they're working. Make sure you throw your target to Okatail. The Vajra weapon was spotted. The Vajra right now. The top priority is to not let one spot. Important things come back in one piece. Got that? Mobile. Still pesky. Try to sit behind it and melee attack it. Even if you're behind one, watch out for an omnidirectional needle attack to avoid by just alright. Oh. I don't know if this is the same mission they want us to go back. I don't know if it's something. No? Oh, the corrupt cocoon. That's the story mode. Now let's do this cowboy one. I need to test something out. So I'm gonna do the cowboy before we go to another story mission.
Ogre tail. They look so small now. Once they were a God Eater's first true test.
Come on.
competition.
Every mission would end this way. In a perfect world, I suppose we wouldn't need any missions.
The mission's not done until we get home. Them's the rules.
That one took a lot longer than I anticipated. Those are done.